Where my girl came from a small town in northern Mexico. He come north with his brother Louis to California 3 years ago. They crossed at the river levee when Louis was just 16. Found work together in the fields of the San Joaquin. Where they left their homes and family, their father said, "My son's one thing you will learn. For everything the North gives, it exacts a price in return." They worked side by side in the orchard from morning till day was through, doing the work the widows wouldn't do. Word was out some man in from Sinaloa were looking for some hands. Well, deep in Fresno County, there was a deserted chicken range. And there in a small tin shack, on the edge of a ravine, Miguel and Louis stood cooking methamphetamine. We could spend a year in the orchards, or make half as much in one 10-hour shift, working for the men from Sinaloa. But if you slip, the hydriotic acid will burn right through your skin, and it'll leave you coughing up blood in the desert. You breathe those fumes in. Well, it was early one winter evening as Miguel stood watch outside when the shack exploded, lighting up the valley night. Miguel carried Louis's body over his shoulder down a swale to the creek side, and there in the tall grass leaves Rosales died. And Miguel lifted Louis's body into his truck, and then he drove to where the morning sunlight fell on a eucalyptus grove. There in the dirt, he dug up $10,000, all that they'd say, kissed his brother's lips, and placed him in his grave. San Diego border station. And, there's a lot of guys that get out of the Army and go straight to work for the Border Patrol in Southern California.